Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
You said it. These handicap matches always deliver.
Let's do it. And one more thing. This Houston crowd is just like everything in Texas. Big and loud.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Jerry the King Lawler, your Hall of Fame career, so many battles. Tell us your feelings on Goldberg and if defeating him is possible.
It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
This has got to be a difficult situation. I don't care who you are. Nobody wants to be in there with these odds.
Well, he may have the support of the fans, but the fans aren't the ones inside that ring. All the cheering in the world might not help him here tonight.
Looking for the quick cover is Kalisto.
Two.
King, Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but he does them with lightning quick speed.
Planted him with a DDT.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Uh-oh, really pinpointing the leg now.
Sin Cara has found an answer here. Look at this. Somehow he's still...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Hey, from the top rope. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Sin Cara showing some adversity right now.
A powerful kick inflicting some damage.
Oh, man, that hurt me just watching it.
Look out. Sin Cara.
Oh, Sin Cara with a Samoan drop.
You got to be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Sin Cara is scaling the ropes.
Heads up! Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Yep, there's the reversal by Goldberg.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. The reversal from Goldberg. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Goldberg shows us some clever offense here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He's starting to feel it here.
He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
Sin Cara has found an answer here. The reversal from Goldberg. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Goldberg hits the canvas hard.
sets a tone for the evening.
Nope. Shoulders down. This could be it. Count, ref, count.
Goldberg gets out of that one. Nice move.
Kalisto scaling the ropes.
Look how slow he is. Whoa, whoa!
If you want to know what it's like to stand in front of a Mack truck going 100 miles an hour, stand in front of Goldberg right now.
One, two.
They call this could do it.
I think so. Two. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And he gets out of the way. To the gut.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Well, clearly Sin Cara can think as fast as he moves.
He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Incoming! Incoming! Look out!
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment there?
Oh, no!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Cross body.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Three. Four.
First time for everything, I guess.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Six.
Back inside the ring now.
From Goldberg.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. The floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
This is a wreck.
Oh, my gosh.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Sin Cara.
Oh, through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible. Bringing it back inside.
Back in the ring again.
He's begging for it.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Sin Cara with a Samoan drop.
What authority. I think the canvas screamed in pain on that one. Quick, someone check the mat.
He's just getting dissected. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Just making his presence felt there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. He saw that one coming.
Oh boy. What's he gonna go for here, Cole?
Power.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Look out. Sin Cara.
Sin Cara smashes that one.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
You gotta be kidding me. Well, this might be the worst yet. Stay down. Stay down.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Kalisto gets out of that one. Nice move, Kalisto. He's showing no signs of letting up. Kalisto. Oh, at least don't get.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Wow.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
How impressive was that? Well, this might be the worst yet.
He gets out of trouble there. And now his partner comes in.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. And that's the tag to Kalisto.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Some clever offense here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Over and over and over, we're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah.
What's up with this? Over and over and over. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Sin Cara gets tagged in. These guys are giving it after. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
This handicap matchup's in the books.
Here are your winners, Kalisto and Sin Cara, the Lucha Dragons.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. On the bright side, though, tomorrow's a new day for Goldberg.
And I think I can safely speak for everybody when I say I am sure glad this match is over.